Thokozani, good day everyone. Welcome to Gogo Mahabo spiritual channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Please subscribe, like and share. Thank you. I want us to do our weekend prediction to see what messages are coming to us this weekend. The Ace of Pentacles in reversal. The Nine of Wands, the Five of Pentacles in reversal, the Nine of Swords in reversal, the Five of Wands in reversal. Okay. I'm going to use these four cards. I have a card which says to you, focus. Focus on the things that you do. Pay attention to details. I have the Five of Pentacles, the Five of Wands, the Two of Swords, the Magician. Energy scanning. They say to you that when you're feeling very exhausted, when you don't have time to recharge, they say that you'll be unable to make the right decisions. That's why they say to you that you need to get some time to rest, okay? And to enjoy and bond with your family. They say to you that sometimes you push yourself very hard, not because you want to, but because you are trying to please other people. They say to you that you must come first. You must bring yourself first, okay? And I also have the Five of Pentacles in reversal. They say to you that this weekend you won't have that time to think about money, money problems. You don't complain about money. They really like that. They don't want you to complain a lot about money. Instead, they want you to ask for it. If you feel like you don't have enough or you don't have money at all and you really need, you know, some financial injection, you can ask your guides before you go to ask any help from other people. Talk to your guides first. They want you to ask for that money, okay, rather than complaining about it, rather than having sleepless nights about not having money. Ask for it and they will give it to you. Your guides are very happy with you this weekend because they say that you don't have this thing of not being able to control your thoughts. You don't have sleepless nights. You are happy where you are right now. So what you're gonna do if you're feeling very exhausted, very tired from the work that you've done, this is the weekend for you to rest and recharge your energy. And then they say to you that you won't experience any nightmares, any disturbing dreams this weekend. So as long as you're going to have some time to rest, then you'll be able to sleep peacefully. But if you don't give yourself some time to rest, then that's where you're going to experience lots and lots of nightmares. Because before you can fall asleep, you'll be having all those negative thoughts. You'll be thinking of many bad things that happened to you, many failures that you came across with in life. You'll be thinking about those people who has hurt you in the past, and therefore you start having sleepless nights, negative thoughts, which will bring nightmares in you. They say to you with the Five of Wands that yes, there might be some conflict here and there, maybe where you don't agree with other people or they don't agree with what you're saying, but do not let this disturb you at all, okay? Sometimes just stay away from those type of disagreements. Do not entertain them. They say to you that now is time for you to walk away from those dramas. unless if the situation is really worth your time. That's when you can entertain it. But if it is not, just walk away from this argument, these negative energies. You don't need them, okay? They say to you that, yes, it's still okay to stand up for yourself, but do not entertain unnecessary dramas. They say to you that this weekend, after you make some time to rest, you're going to feel that magic is alive in your life. You'll feel very happy. You'll feel very energetic. You'll feel very content with your situation. And then they say to you that, as you feel like that, as you feel this positive energy around you, as you feel this light around you, you will manifest that success that you want. You will be able to make the right decisions. You will know when you are walking on the right path or not. You will know which direction to take in life, as long as you believe. They say to you that you need three things. The first one is intention. Have intentions on what you want to do, on what you want to achieve. Have intentions on your objectives. The second one is faith. You need to have faith on whatever you are doing. Have the energy, the positive energy to do what you want to do. And then the last one is going to be patience. You need to be patient sometimes. Rome was not built on one day. You need to give things some time. And then as you do this, you'll see progress. But if you rush things, sometimes you might make many mistakes in life. So to avoid those mistakes, have some time for yourself. Get some time to think, to review your work, the work that you've done already. And then you check those mistakes which you've done, rectify them, and then you'll be able to move forward. They say to you with the energy scanning that as you recharge your energy, you are inviting light into yourself, and you'll also be able to tap into your psychic energy, which will allow you to blend with anything around you, with everyone around you, because you really need this positive energy in order to succeed in life. And the last card, which is the Waxim Gibbous 5, they say focus. They tell you to focus on the task at hand right now. Focus on the things that you want to achieve. Focus on your work. Focus on your career and your business. And then they say to you that as you put this focus on your work, there are some things which you need to avoid. Avoid those people who like gossiping about other people. Avoid bad crowds around you. Make sure that you brush your shoulders with people who are very focused, with people who have good intentions, with people who are filled with lots of light around them. And they say to you that, yes, sometimes you'll find that when you're doing some work, some people will come and they will discourage you, they will criticize your work. So they say to you that do not focus on those things. Sometimes these people are saying those things because maybe already they are jealous. Maybe already they are jealous of the work that you are doing. Maybe they can see a bright future ahead of you and they don't want you to grab that bright future. And therefore, they will start saying things about you, telling lies about you. They will start criticizing your work so that you throw the towel. So here, your guides are telling you that this is not the right time to throw the towel. Continue with your work. You're doing a very good job. Have some time to rest and connect with your guides. Scan your energy as well so that you are surrounded by the light all the time and do not be involved in any arguments unless if you have to stand up for yourself. Then that is good. Okay, guys, this is our reading for this weekend. Let's meet again next week. Togoza.